He begged me. My friend complained. Who is the person who crashed my best friend? I dashed to the nemesis, caught him by his hand. Then I saw this. A Spider-Man fan can never hurt others. From next to month, he became my best friend. I didn't crash the ball. Dear Toastmasters, members and guests, fan is a shortened version for fanatic. Fan is a person who gets devoted to an object or a person. Fan never gets bored in discussing topics related to their fan, person. So let's understand how the fans are made. From the beginning of our life, we tend to follow someone, imitate someone. Typically, we follow our, we try to imitate our parents. We make them our role models. We try to talk like them, walk like them, behave like them. After some time, we might see some weakness in this perfectly designed parents. Then we switch our role models to another one. Then, in the process, we look for a perfectly designed role models who doesn't have weakness, who cannot be defeated, who is the master of all arts. Then, when we find such person, we get devoted to him. We find all the, we collect all the articles related to the character. Let's take a different example. Let's take the example of Sherlock Holmes. Conan Doyle, the creator of Sherlock Holmes, was a doctor by profession. He got motivated by his mentor who solves the patient's problems not only by the medicines but also by his words. It instigated Conan Doyle to create a character who is master of arts, who is master of art of deduction, who is master of philosophy. Millions became fans of Sherlock Holmes. They even started believing that Sherlock Holmes is a real character and started writing letters to the fictional address 221 B Baker Street in London. Conan Doyle used to write literally to those letters in the place of Sherlock Holmes. After a few years, Conan Doyle thought he is writing a lot of fiction, fan fiction. Let's change the topic. Let's do one thing. Let's kill this character. In one story, he killed the Sherlock Holmes character. All the fans got offended. How can you kill my character? It's my favorite character. They started putting pressure on the Conan Doyle to resurrect the character. After 8 years of pressure, he has to bring back the Sherlock Holmes back into life. This episode was so famous that even each reboot of the series and movies, this episode is discussed more. I personally like fans. The fan feeling, because of the fan feeling, you get connected to many audience. It brings a lot of people with a common shared interest. As per Laurie Steinberg from the Columbia University, he's a psychotherapist. As per him, fandom, being part of fandom and the fan feeling helps adolescents in fighting loneliness. So when they go to the concerts and other events, it helps them in getting connected to others and they don't feel lonely. Sometimes being part of fandoms and fan clubs, you might help others unintentionally. Let's take the case of Miles Moore. He's a 5-year-old kid from San Francisco. He got affected with leukemia. He got just 3-4 years left in his life. So parents asked him, what is your last wish? His last wish was to be as a Batman. He's a Batman fan. So Make-A-Wish Foundation came forward to bring his wish true. They have put the ads on Facebook, Twitter, all over in the San Francisco. Many fans supporting, fans supporting. A street in San Francisco was designed as Gotham City. The big day has arrived. Bat Kid and the Batman had entered the streets of Gotham City amidst the cheers of a lot of fans. They went to save the damsel in distress. They went to catch the Riddler who is troubling the Gotham City. It's all part of a big set which she is not known to the kid. He roamed around Gotham City helping many such people. At the end of the day, even Mayor, Barack Obama, Mayor and all, everyone appreciated him and gave him an award for saving Gotham City. That day was very memorable in the life of the kid, Miles Scott. 50,000 volunteers came to the event that day. So what made these many volunteers come to the event? Is it the sympathy towards Miles Scott? Or is it to see the Batman Adventures life? Whatever may be the reason, the kid was happy at the end of the day. So let's summarize. Being part of the fan, you might help others. The fan, as by the definition, it's a shortened version of Faraday, but it instills a lot of confidence, inspiration and motivation in you. It brings a lot of interest in our normal mundane life. Sometimes it helps others. So don't be ashamed being a fanatic. Being a fanatic. Someday, try to imbibe the great qualities of your hero. As per the saying goes, sometimes if you help others, you might be when you. As per the saying goes, long before I went over the star, I was a fanatic.